do.
Here's Farmer Mark starting his hay baling with the hay baler that he made.
Field test of the Mark 1. So, first thing we have to do is draw the strings for the bale. Step on it.
With a little help from the goats.
Right off. Go. Put some hay in.
With the help of the goats and observed by Sissy and Demi, and Dolly and Daylight are helping. Pressing down the hay into a cube. This is Mark's homemade gym.
Pretty good. One more, a little bit more.
The hay is nice and dry. Hot sunny days in June.
First day of summer.
First day of summer.
Try
undo the string, undo the string. Cut the inside string. Open the hinges.
Demi, you're helping. Okay.
Tying the strings. Daylight is eating the string.
She's just waiting the end so I can tie it more easily.
Okay, there is one bale of hay complete.
A bale of hay. Ta-da! Only took what, 10 minutes?
Yes, very efficient. On to the wagon.
Yeah, 21 bales so far today.
Good job, Mark.
Yay!
Yay, you!
Maybe next year we can get an automatic baler.
Perhaps.
Got another bale.